Hello friends, welcome to my channel. If you are watching my channel the first time, then please subscribe my channel. Now in today's video I would tell you about why buoyancy is dependent on the surface area of contact. Why if the contact area is more, surface area of contact is more, then why an object floats? For that, I would tell you about a simple experiment. Now let us see. Now I take two objects. Both are of steel. Both have equal mass. Now this is an object. This is a screw. When I put this in water, it sinks. This is a bowl. When I put this in water, this do not sink. It flows. And even on the other end, when I put this screw in this bowl, it also floats. What is the reason? As when I dip only screw, the surface area of the contact was very less. Therefore, the buoyant force exerted by a liquid was less. But when I pour the bowl, the surface area increased. On that principle only the port works.
Thank you friends. If you have liked this video, then please give a like. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it for more educational videos. Because in my channel you will find an educational video about every topic. And if you want to know about any topic related to any subject of education, please send me the subject in the comment list. Thank you friends.